guys.
This is essentially
okay,
so this is a Tom Yum margarita.
You are group number 2, you think?
Okay.
So this is actually a Tom Yum margarita. What we've done is essentially we, you know, saute the squid first. We've battered the, we've pan fried the fish because the group of fish, very nice, nicely skinned, you know, deboned. And then we put a little bit of garnish on it. You know, we put a lime just to add a little bit more flavor in case, you know, it's not spicy, it's not sour enough for you guys. A little bit more garnish. If you need more garnish, we can put more like chili. And what essentially is, you know, like we put the tom yum on the side. It's a nice flavor of, you know, mixed meat and a little bit more fish and squid. So it's a bit of a mix of everything at this point. And we'll pour the soup for you guys.
Yeah, what's the purpose you want to serve?
So essentially, you know, what we've said is, you know, we're reinventing a traditional dish, you know, with a...